two black belt students on either side of him can easily pick him up off the ground. But look what happens when he doesn't want them to.